Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition. Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Yeah, we have to level up Aerie.
Yes?
Yes. Okay. How many hit points does she have right now? I'm looking at the character record. Okay. Alright, saving throws reduced by either 1 or 2, depending. Only polymorph, everything else increased or reduced by 2. Additional mage spells, 3, 4, and 5. Awesome. One more hit point. So useless with the hit points. Lore increased by 3. Okay, so additional spells, 3, 4, and 5. Unfortunately, we just rest, so I'm not going to get these spells locked in yet. Slow actually been pretty useful a couple times recently. Protection from normal missiles. Monster summoning 1. Something I've never used. There was no saving throw bonus. So it's the same as Charm, only there's no bonus. What is the bonus? +3 modifier? So the only difference is there's no +3 modifier? Let's take this for those mages who like to buff themselves up to insanity. And then I usually don't mess around with the fire shields. Monster summoning 2? Yeah, monster summoning 2, I think. And then 5, here's where we get to the good stuff. She actually knows improved haste and contingency, but has no spell slots for that. So we have, well, right now we have Domination and Shadow Door, which we never use. Cone of Cold, just gotta watch for the way it spreads out. Hold Monster. Spell immunity, protection from normal weapons. Domination we have already. Conjure lesser earth elemental. That's pretty helpful. A turn plus a round per level. So, in effect, about 2 turns here. Or a mage level. So, 2 turns and a round it'll last for. That's pretty long. It's pretty long for when you're in combat. Alright.
You point, I punch.
So, we're going to finish exploring the docks district and then go to the Thieves Guild there. And help Yoshima with his quest.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Alright, so that's the Shadow Thief Guild Hall there. But before we go, I want to check out the rest of... I haven't gone in Mavar's Guild Hall, I don't think. Oh, and there's Cromwell's home. I thought it was a smithy that we walked into. Well... should be empty now, so we should be able to take all his goods. I didn't want to kill him. He forced my hand. There's people that still not happy with us. What if we try to talk to them instead? Probably won't answer.
So live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Wait, where'd she go? She ran in there? She ran inside the shadow thief? Alright.
Minsk and Boo stand ready.
Correction, you walk ready. Taking quite a while to just explore this place because we keep getting in trouble and having to run out. Just trying to clear the fog of war off there a little bit. Who's that? That's a peasant.
Top of the day to you.
You want to see the head of the docks? He speaks to the blood scalp. He rules the Shadow Thieves, he does. And the docks. You see none of the guards here. I guess that's why they don't come after us when we stole stuff from the guy's shop. I mean, they did appear in the shop, but they didn't follow us out. Only, what's his name did? I can't remember his name. Cromwell. Poor guy. Killed him and can't remember the guy's name. Okay, so we've been in the tavern. Have we been in here? I don't think so. It's locked. Can we pick the lock?
I'm ready. I think I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
You're gonna get more trouble. I know, once we go to pick the lock, he's gonna be visible, but maybe this will help. Emphasis on maybe, because I can't seem to. Alright, screw it. Oh, there's a trap on it.
I don't like cities much. They're built on the backs of the unfortunate.
Alright, hold on.
Every stand back for justice! Oh.
Minotaurs. And there's, you know, all these houses are made the same.
I'll help however I can.
They're all like this with the stairs down there, which is how I found the killer in the first place, because I saw a house just like his, and I'm like, wait a second, there's stairs there. Hadn't noticed it in his house, I went back to his house, yeah, there's stairs there as well. It's not always so easy to see. I mean, when you look at the map, if you go M for map, it should show up with a, you know, one of those markers. It says stairs or something. But enough of me talking.
Our actions are good and will serve the greater balance.
Didn't
armored,
hit any of them.
And raring to go.
What? What can I do?
You can kill.
Boo says, what?
Nature's servant
awaits. Oh, we didn't give her back her stuff. Oh, I keep forgetting that. Well, it'll let us do everything but put on her armor, oddly enough. So, at least she won't be punching people, that's how I noticed. Still a lock of her hair. She should hold on to that. Is this what she's been using? Mail of the Dead? The quarterstaff plus one, right? Yeah. But we can put everything on, stop critical hits from happening, all that fun stuff. The Eyes of Truth. Did I read this? I don't remember this. Being a scavenger of a sort, Babette Maelstrom, or Maelstrom, had this helm created to aid her in her dungeon excursions. She would later attribute her gathered wealth solely to its power, though likely it was as much her keen eyes as anything. Gives protection... is infravision. What does hers do? Charm protection. Ah, that's even better. Was anyone missing a helm? He's got the helm of Baldur on. He can't use... well, who can use it? Bard... Mage, Monk, Thief... cannot use... so, nobody else can use it, basically. Okay. That's all I wanted to know. No one else can use it. Bolt plus two. Wait. These are both. Bolt plus one. Bolt of biting. Actually, I'm gonna switch to this right now. I wanted to see if that was an improvement for Minsk, and I don't think I ever got around to checking. Just looking, just in case.
I await your need.
What do you need? I am skilled in avoidance.
How can I help?
Go for that! That's not right!
Yes?
Am I needed?
Ouch.
Yes?
You point! I punch.
I am ready.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Please, let me help.
It is about time.
I'm ready for anything.
Speak your mind.
Your life shall be mine.
Nature's servant awaits. It is done.
Swords, not words!
I await.
Your life shall be mine!
Right,
yes,
I go. I am ready.
What is it?
It is about time. Speak your mind.
You need something?
Nature's servant awaits.
One more.
by on my count, leap the foot and all that.
A Shandon gem. Potion of regeneration. Have I ever seen this? Shandon is another name for natural light in the realms. Its slender, colorless crystals yield tiny faceted gems used often in veils and robes in order to capture the beating effect of water glistening upon the material. That's 19 gold and an Andar gem. I know I've seen Andar before. Just one of those things. Oh, now we can put that on her. And then Minsk, I wanted to see if this was any better. Because even though this is full plate mail, it's not magical. Armor class 1. Yeah, the other one's probably better. Yeah. And who else can use it? Druid cannot. Thief cannot. Says she can use it. It's because of her fighter side. Yeah, negative 1. Alright. Even better. Regeneration. Someone else has that. Yeah, here. Stack this up nice. There we go. Alright. Well, that's an improvement. Let's see what's downstairs.
See, battle bow! Run, bow! Run!
Now, I'm just gonna check. It's probably not gonna let him down
there. Where shall I display my skill and expertise? Yoshimo is willing.
I want to see if we can just send him down here by himself. Sometimes we can.
All the world is blind to my passing.
This is like another lich place.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
This is another, like, lich place.
Our actions are good, and will serve the greater balance.
Glad you approve. Well,
if memory serves.
The lid of the sarcophagus moves easily, something something, guardian runes written on the side. Within rests a golden skull. As you reach for it, it seems to move. It's a golden mort. When you touch the skull, its eyes blaze with an eerie light and begins to speak. At last! I return to awareness. Who is it that has awakened me? That'd be so awesome if it was Morte. But I think Planescape Torment came after Baldur's Gate 2, didn't it? Either way, it was close. Baldur's Gate 2 was in 2000, I believe. Oh. Well, Planescape Torment was December 1999. And then I'm just looking because I'm curious. And then with Baldur's Gate 2, it just says 2000. Hold on a second, see if I can get a month or something. September 2000. Okay. So they would have had time to code Morte in. as a golden skull. I kind of doubt that's it, though, but that would be so awesome. It's like, oh yeah, I made my way back to the prime material plane. But he's not talking like Morte right now. Definitely not. Who are you? What are you? I am Kangax, and I have been cursed. I am dead, yet not dead. Cursed to eternal trapment in this tomb by cruel enemies. Cursed to a fate worse than death. But the curse can be reversed. With your assistance, I may live again. I have suffered for so long. Will you help me? I will do what I can to help. Curious. The fiends that did this to me keep me from returning by tearing apart my mortal form and keeping the pieces separated. You must find my body that I might again take mortal form. Where might I find these parts? We're going to return him and we're going to return him back to life, and we're going to find out there's a good reason why they split him into pieces. And, like, we messed up by bringing him back. But I have to see, right? Where might I find these parts? They are very close. I have no doubt that they lie within the city in tombs such as this. My enemies are predictable, if nothing else. Seek my arms, legs, and torso. Well, I wonder if the torso is that lich that we fought. You will be well rewarded for your efforts, Sapphire. Hurry, find the pieces and return. Restore Kangax's body. Oh, that's pretty random. And we need to get rid of some of these quests. I have encountered a golden skull in a docks district which has promised me wealth and power beyond my dreams. When did he say that? I don't remember that. If only I save him from his curse and restore his body. He believes his arms, legs, and torso to have been scattered about the tombs within the city. Yeah, what if the torso is the lich, and the torso does not want to return to him? I don't know. At last, Sapphire, what have you found? Nothing yet. I have not even moved, but I will keep looking. You'll be well rewarded for your efforts, Sapphire. Hurry! Find the pieces and return.
I'm so happy you brought me with you. I never imagined you're that we'd right be behind doing me, such great right? things.
Butt kicking for goodness!
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Yeah, I can't help but think there's a
where
link.
Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
To the lich.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Mavar's Guild Hall. Well, let's take a little peek over here in Cromwell's. Because he shouldn't be here. We'll see if that's true. So, is he in the side or in the top? I'm not sure. Looks like the side, doesn't it? Monster. Oh. You're a monster, you hear me? Monster fisherman. Okay, there were just people here. Okay, wait, we can have at it?
So, Disney?
So excited.
Oh, very well. Hiya!
Actually. We don't need to hide, we just need to find any traps if possible. A sunstone gem. A silver ring. Shandon gem. Turquoise and a jasper. A lot of gems. Magical short bow. Oh, we're full here. All these gems here. In the ring.
I am Yukata.
And then this. Empty. Short bow plus one. Anyone use it a plain old short bow? She is. Okay, we got a short bow plus one now. Yay. Anything else?
What do you need? I am skilled in avoidance.
Oh, it's not letting me do it because I have the minute meteors.
I await your need.
What?
Cue it up, so.
Armored. Sharp. Don't teach my hamster. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Did she not come with us? Looked like she just stood outside. Alright, so I don't remember what's in here. Evidently we've been in there. Some of us don't want to go back there.
You require nothing dangerous.
Yes, fine.
Just act. I will do what I can.
Boo says, stand back for justice!
All right, her. She's got her back turned, though.
Where shall I display my... All the world is blind to my passing. I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Oh, she's looking at us now.
If fleet of foot and all that. All the world is blind to my passing.
Ah!
You point, I punt. See, battle bow? Run! Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Yeah, the guards don't come. I thought she might come out and attack us a little bit. Then we'd have to kill someone else. And then go back in their house when they're dead and then take their stuff. I didn't even take anything. I just looked and saw two gold coins. I was going to leave them. It's just two gold. But no. Hey, Popeye. What's up?
The seas are sure rough this time of year.
Heck, I've been robbed twice since I got ashore, but I'm bloody well in my cup, so I don't give a care.
I'm so happy you brought me with you. I never imagined that we would be doing such great things.
Stealing from people? No one's at these stands now. Kurt. Let's talk to these people first. Oh, the box there. Nothing like some time ashore. All I need is some grog and a good lass on my lap. Ruffian says, I can break an arm or a leg for a copper or two.
Swords, but kicking, for goodness! Sword?
Be careful to hold on to your gun, my lord. There not be a single guard in this part of town to cry out for if he loses it.
Minsk, and where Minsk goes, evil stands aside behind.
My ship's in dock, collecting your cargo. You care to hire on? New ruffian.
Stay back, or you'll regret it.
You should be more careful. You walk around with your mouth open like a bleeding tourist. In this part of town, that'd be nothing but an invitation, aye? Oh, nice. Another identify scroll. And some kind of magical battle axe. I don't know who that belongs to, but belongs to us now. Battle axe plus one. Put it in the bag and put that in here. I think I have 13 of these things now? Yeah. And I don't think I bought any of them. Could be wrong. Just keep finding them.
Every hamster has his day.
Puzzled.
Have a good day to you.
I expect we'll be seeing more rain soon. The weather has been pretty plain awful of late. Commoner? What the hell's going on here?
It's been a tough year, but things are bound to improve.
No kidding. Careful now. There's some mighty queer people roaming the docks there is. You must always be on your guard, including Remus Ganelon, who sounds familiar, and Beatrice O'Derncrag. Are these the people that... I thought one looked red for a second. And there's Rylock. Yeah. This guy, who the hell is... What is that? A werewolf?
So, we meet again.